Hey man, I got the weekend job I was telling you about.
Oh yeah?
Mm-hmm.
What weekend job?
The one in the fancy club, Stevens Green.
Fancy club, huh? Moving up in the world.
Sure am.
What do they got you in the fancy club doing, huh?
They have me as a whale catcher.
What's a whale catcher?
What's a whale catcher?
Yeah, what's a whale catcher?
A whale catcher stands at the bottom of the stairs. And catches rich old women when they fall down drunk.
That is not a job.
That is my new job.
Oh my god, if that is a job, then I would definitely be taking home one of those rich mamas to be my sugar mama. That's the deal right there.
No, you wouldn't. Not these women. Seriously, these women, they would eat you alive.
Yeah, that's the point. Like a human taco.
Human taco. No. Well, there's that problem I've been having.
What problem?
You know, with my personal business.
Yeah, like your taxes, like that kind of personal business.
No, not my taxes. But, you know, my Mickey.
Like a Mickey?
Yeah, like my Mickey. Yeah, like my Mickey.
Why didn't you tell me sooner?
I have a problem with my Mickey. I don't shout it out. It's not the kind of thing I like to broadcast. It's a bit embarrassing.
But look, I know a place that we can go. A guy that can help.
And I know it's hard to come. So, if we could all... we can all deliver a round of applesauce for everyone who's been brave enough to stick their head in the door today.
My name is Woody and I've just got balls.
Hello everybody, my name is Albert. Friends call me Albie for short. I have a prolapsed penis. It's like a little pocket or a kangaroo's pouch.
My name is Thomas and I have a Lego stuck in my winky. Yeah, you never asked me before.
What kind of piece of Lego is it? Was it like an Indiana Jones or Batman or... what kind of piece was it?
I'm just here to make friends.
My name's Willie. And I've got a chode.
There's no need to be embarrassed. We've seen it all. We've seen it all before.
We're all men here.
We've all got one. Don't worry about it. Just why don't you let us see what the issue is?
Show us, young Mickey.
I'm not sure, lads. I mean, it's an amazing mess down there. Like, you know.
Take it out, John. Show us your dick. It's spaghetti dick.
Is there a cure?
Cure? You're the luckiest man in the room.
What?
Women love pasta.
Shaking?
No, fine.
Are you sure?
Yeah, I don't know if I'm ready, you know, just...
Oh. Okay.
No, it's not like that. You're my first.
Oh. Oh. You're first. And you're last.
That's disgusting.
My dick cost a late night fee. Yo dick got the HIV. My dick plays on the double feature screen. Yo dick went straight to DVD.
My dick bigger than a bridge. Yo dick look like a little kid's. My dick large like the Chargers, the whole team. Yo shit look like you 14.
My dick locked in a cage, right? Yo dick suffer from stage fright. My dick so hot it's stolen. Yo dick look like Gary Coleman.
My dick pink and big. Yo dick stinks like shit. My dick got a seizure, dude. Yo dick needs a tweezer, dude.
My dick is like super size. Yo dick look like two fries. My dick more mass than the earth. Yo dick has that, it needs work. My dick,
penis problems? You're in the right place. Was it something I said?
Dude, you gotta let your girl go. DS is the best in the business. P.S. We got dicks like Jesus.